Since I'm ready when you are. Oh,
this has. No,
let's see. Sorry. Let me give you a sneak peek as to which is which, I guess. Rock, paper, scissors time. Yeah, it doesn't. You're right.
Like, I can look at all of them.
Let's see. I will take this one. Dun 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 dun.
Boom!
Yeah, om nom 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 nom. There's Rock. Oh, Rocky. Da da da. Okay, done that. That's how I win. I tilt the opponent with theme songs.
You do theme songs. I do super annoying songs. Like, it's a small world after
all. Alright. Alright.
It's not all that I know of this song. That one's like. World of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of open world.
There's a world of separation. It's time to run away. It's a small world. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you got it.
I got it stuck in your head. Yeah, you win. Oh. I will keep. Oh boy. Okay. Well, in the meantime. So this is what I'm doing over here, this crazy little deck. It's silly. There's a reason for that. Maybe this should be something else, but I'll know later. Oh boy.
Oh, yes, he is talking to himself.
I am all of YouTube, therefore I'm talking. Gotcha. I know what you mean.
I know what you mean.
Oh my god, that character. Anyway. Actually, now that I think about it, we are going to need more room for this. So I'm just going to preemptively start scooting the camera back while you do that. I am absolutely positive that we are going to need more room. Here we go. Let's start off with this weird card. Master Crypt of Agadeem. Going to Zendikar.
Take another pool for each black creature card in the graveyard.
That's
interesting.
It. Oh boy, I know what I'm playing against. That deck, oh boy. Amulet. Okay. That changes things a little bit. Pastor? Here's an instance where I wish I was playing effect. Mm-hmm. Okay. Time for summer blue. Hey buddy, how are you? Yeah, no one man on black counter spells here.
You Yeah, I sure hope not. This gets a little awkward if it does.
Alright, what do? What do? Alright, Vesuva copying. Okay.
Okay.
So first, yeah, we don't even have to shuffle just yet because we're about to attack again.
Correct. Swing.
Okay. And after attacks, let's go get our cards. I'm just gonna go to sideboards. Is that your final answer?
Wait, can I negate my first with this card? Because the Darkblast actually.
I misheard what they said over there. Pretty bad.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
And then.
You didn't want to float mana from it first? Okay.
Because I won't get a chance to use it.
That's right. Always, though, right? Yeah, I got you, though. So you're right, it doesn't really make a difference.
I'm ready to go to damage.
Okay, in that case, I take 8 and go to 12. Now, after all of that, finally the show. Where did you have it? Ah, right there. Okay. Stinkweed Imp, pass turn. Yeah, before we get to blockers, let's do this bit first. Before blockers. Sun home, okay. Now, Vesuva is a copy of Boris Garrison, okay.
Not really matter,
okay. This colony garden's in there somewhere. Is it?
It's a sword. Oh, at the very top corner.
I do that too. Okay, Sun Home, Colony Garden. Yeah, we have our critter. It's not black, but whatever.
We can go to
okay. Stinkweed will block the primeval titan prime time. Yep. So that's 16 minus 2 is 14. I'm at negative 2 and I lose. There we go. Alright, game 2. Here we go. I'm not starting at 12. That's. Yeah. Alright. But here we go. I'll be on the play.
It's starting to get really loud with that last one.
Magic the karaoke. That's what we're on now. Okay.
Can it get worse? Sure. I'll keep it.
Alright. Here we go. Pass turn.
The order.
She's a birdie. We are, yeah, we're recording. Tenda. Drop the counter. Stir eggs, okay. Sounds good by me. Do you mind if I start fetching while you do that? Colorless. That works.
Depends on Yu-Gi-Oh! You need to pay if you're playing tonight.
Well, much like you talked.
Yeah, they said it on the sign-up sheet, but it was set at a different time. So I think that at the time, Chris wasn't actually set, like, as people were signing up, making them pay.
No, in November,
come again?
I believe predictions are from fun, but say they paid, but didn't really.
Now that's interesting. Which one? Could go a number of ways with this.
Don't go the way that wins.
Don't go the way that wins?
Yeah, that just seems like a
good. Well, now. We wouldn't want that. You're not playing yet. My promos? Last turn. Seal, okay. That's a card. Artifact or enchant? I can see Blood Moon coming out of this deck. I'm wondering if, don't tell me, but I'm wondering if that's what you're doing.
I'm done.
I already saw it.
Was getting
pissed. Yeah. You sure you're okay with that?
Yeah, still getting, it's getting dredged, so whether you saw or not, it didn't touch your hand.
I activated the ridge. So it's not a bad side.
Let's see. I'm playing a dumb deck.
Doesn't look that dumb.
Well,
it's pretty alright at least.
Dumb in the sense, well, what I'm trying to do here. Although, there's an interesting decision tree that's taking place right now, so. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Hey, Randy. Did you pay in?
Nice. Ghost quarter your gemstone line?
Jared. I don't know where Jared is.
No, but oh, the basic's in your hand, I'm guessing. Oh, yeah, you do get a basic off this quarter. It's not strip mine. Okay, go for it. Yeah, would you just set it back? I'm like, no. There's a little life in the loam to get these back. And then I will.
Does that land come into play tapped or untapped?
Untapped.
Untapped.
Yeah. Yeah, the one, ooh, the John Avon autograph. May I? That John Avon autograph.
Yeah, it is.
You're good, dude, you're good.
Let's
see. And now,
I
will... Thank you. Shut up. Cycle Street Wraith. Replace the draw. Wow. This is happening. This is a thing. Pass turn. Perhaps needless to say, that is not what's supposed to happen.
Well, I think you want to hit his dredge creature.
Somewhere in there. Okay. Three. Azusa. Crucible. Okay.
That works a little bit worse. A
little bit. It's no longer just straight up strip. Well, I guess even if it is strip mine, you can still come back from it.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I was supposed to discard, so yeah. Seven cards now.
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about it. And yes, I can certainly loot this turn. Ancient Grudge, your Crucible?
Yeah, sure.
Strip mine your gemstone mine? Pass turn.
Stop. Salty boys.
That's why I was asking earlier about the bounce the tender. Okay.
First one hit was like first and only so much.
Life? Strip mine the Simic Growth Chamber? Restricted to one advantage. I love the way that they made Strip Mine worse. I actually rather like Strip Mine, Wasteland, then Tech Edge, and then Encroaching Waste, and somewhere in there below Wasteland is Ghost Quarter. Usually Wasteland. Leon and Arbiter makes it weird. Anyway. Right. Upside down robot unicorn attack? Go. Well, there is the time-shifted Pegasus generator, the enchantment that makes Pegasi. Why can't I think of its name? It's like something with sanctuary in it, I think.
This your area of expertise?
Random stupid cards. They are my area of expertise, admittedly.
This is the first time I've played the election all the time.
So will I. This is a bad key, but I'm gonna do it. You will see why, hopefully. Yep.
It's true.
Yeah. I did see the next card if you want it. Well, it actually matters for something I drew, so I actually see it, and therefore, for a card I drew, I draw. Sorry. These sleeves are going to have to get changed. You can see they're getting kind of old.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they're getting sticky, so. Oh. So I have already drawn.
Beat that!
End of turn, I will discard.
Oh yeah,
Phantasmagorian. Pass turn. About to dump my hand, yeah. You know it.
I'll try to go.
Okay. Time to get the party started.
Exactly what I said. Let's go.
I'm gonna play a funky game. I'll set one.
You know which way I have to flip that.
Alright. Blue and green. Conveniently. If you want to rock these.
That'll work.
Okay. Let's see. Blue, green. You have the red. White. Don't really have one for black. Which doesn't matter for your deck. Okay.
So I need I need a clear one that I can read.
Yeah, I use these not to show the number, but just to show like the existence of something. Like, I need to make sure that I don't miss my Aether Vial trick or something like that.
But yeah, like I got more or less four for like a hybrid deck for $50. But I got knowledge.
Two land drop.
Mm-hmm.
Blue green.
Yeah, I didn't even bother picking them up. It's going to happen. Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's good. Another green.
Mm-hmm. There you go. That ain't the talent.
I don't know the contents of your hand or that hole, but that's usually what you want to get from the deck. Yeah. Wow.
Don't want any of them.
Okay. Wow. Okay. And you put them back in any order? Ah, in any order, yeah. There you go. I learned something new. Alright. One more. Yeah.
Green.
Okay. It happens, dude. It's... You get off of work and then you come here, right? Yeah, that is definitely... I definitely understand.
What time do you love?
Amulet? Okay.
You can't do much during
this day. One more drop left?
Yes, sir.
Growth chamber. Okay. And that's turn. End of turn. Use its second ability to discard three, return it from my graveyard to the hand. So, of course, discard three dredgers. With the ability still on the stack. No, actually, we're good.
And then.
Ability still on the stack. Cycle Street Wraith. Golgari Grave-Troll replaces the draw. So, they're already in the graveyard. The ability has yet to resolve. So it hasn't come to my hand yet. Because discarding is part of the cost. The Georgia O'Keeffe Mountain. I had to. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ability still in the stack. We'll leave it at that. So, this is going to be an awfully weird... This is why I wanted more room. You can see what's about to happen. Okay, so... Untap, upkeep... Stinkweed.
Stop!
Draw. 1, 2, one more card. 3, 4, 5.
Yes. I thought you said I took it, but I was like, no. Graph effect. Jared, go buy in and sign up. We're doing
15.
I mean, Jared. You if he tags out a Gladiator Beast and I flip two of these, that thing comes out and it goes still in the deck, right?
Now, because there's very little that's scarier than two amulets out on the field at the same time. Ancient Grudge to destroy one of them. You know what, this is a good thing. This is going to be better than the others. At least that's my story, and I'm sticking with it. So, somewhere.
Yeah. Close to your deck.
That'll work. And pass turn. And now for the explosion. Maybe. Yeah, two amulets. This deck does insane things. Current hand.
That's it for me.
Six. Let me just show you what's in my hand while I'm at it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Fast turn. I think both of our attacks have kind of hit a bit of a wall here. Okay, green floating? Yeah, you're right. Here, our one's dead head. Fair enough. Nice bridge, yeah.
Randy, we've got the Bosses running. You're playing Johnny. And Matthew, you're playing
Stinkweed. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Both of our decks have hit a wall. Pass turn. We're just gonna sit here not really doing much. Although, you get one more land, and that's prime time. One more land, untapped. I promise, my deck does die. Okay, transmute. Tillarian Ruins. Or Tillarian West. Tillarian West. It's in future size. We would really like to see a return to Tillaria somehow. Without, of course, the broken academy wins.
No, that card was broken.
Yeah. You know, they say that context is everything, but it's hard to imagine a context where that card can't be good. There's no artifacts in the format. Maybe. Some respect, okay. Makes good sense. Now the game can start coming to a close. Sorry. Oh. Pick up a little bit of a load. Great. Okay. Golgari. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last turn. 7. We're not there quite yet. Yeah, I was counting that too, just to make sure.
Okay. Y'all still playing?
Yeah, another 2 minutes apparently.
Okay.
I think when we get to turns though, it'll all happen very soon.
I thought you were just fanning out your deck, showing it off to him.
Oh no, this is the great.
No, it's Dredge.
It's Dredge.
All right. I can do that later, but I think you see what the deck is trying to do now. I think the cat's out of the bag. Well, maybe. Okay. The expression, can you make Tarmogoyf bigger? Well, what's the flavor text? What doesn't grow dies, and what dies grows the Tarmogoyf? Oh yeah. It's a little trickier without the amulet, but I know. Oh, swag tusk showing up. I love it. Okay, you go to 25. Swag tusk. What is his name that I'm sticking with?
Hey, it worked for me.
Yeah?
That's it for me.
Okay, this time we will dredge 3 for Life from the Loam. 1, 2, 3. Guess what I'm casting? Crypt of Agadeem. Game's going on so long, I'm having to take inventory. Shut up. Okay, well, fine. We're on time. We're on turns. Neither of us are playing simple decks. Even if we're not going to too many turns. So these are the lands.
Crypt, Grub.
That's correct. I'll play Crypt. And the current count for cards in my hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I'll have to discard 2. And let's see, that leaves. We're keeping count of turns. Ryan's being a boss over here too. Being good, like that. Okay. I'll let it be. So that's draw. I can do that twice. Okay. We're good. Golgari Grave-Troll and Phantasmagorian. Pass turn. Turn 1.
Yeah, thank you.
I saw that.
I actually don't know that I can kill you in time. We'll see. I only get two more turns. I don't think I can do that.
I'll
go to 10, trigger the Vengeful Pharaoh.
Oh, a sack, right?
It's destroy, I believe.
Yeah, whatever.
So you'll get the 3 turn. You know how this works. Aha! One of these days, I even saw a beast token today. It should have been a sign. Okay, prime time doing its thing. Yeah, I don't think we can kill each other. Well, you might be able to kill me one time. That's possible. Okay. Mm-hmm. And then go get some more, yeah. We're still there. Mm-hmm. Alright, so Boris Garrison and Vesuva on Boris Garrison, so 2 to balance. Tendon, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. I like it. Is that turn? End of turn. Phantasmagorian ability. We're still on turn one for just a moment more. These 3. Ability on the stack. Use the ability again. Where are you? I have all these cards, but not you. Okay, I'll try it. So discard all of those. Get back Phantasmagorian. And then the other ability tries to resolve and can't. Now I'm ready to go. Dredge a Grave-Troll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many cards in hand? 4? Oh, well, I can't play Phantasmagorian, huh? Let's see. Crypt of Agadeem. Generate 11, 12. Generate 12 mana. It's only off black creatures. Yeah.
So -1?
Oh, I mean, it generates based on the number of black creatures in the graveyard, and there are 12 now, it seems.
I think
it counts. Oh, I may have. Let me make sure. Street Wraith, Golgari Thug, Vengeful Pharaoh, Stinkweed, Stinkweed, Golgari Thug, Shambling Shell, Street Wraith, Golgari Thug. Okay, so 12. I will... cast Army of the Damned.
Oh my god.
Need a d20. 13 zombies. And then 4 black floating. And then I concede, because Sunhome is on the field, and that's double strike on a primeval titan. If they didn't, I was looking for spider spawning, because they don't come in tapped, and then I can block and even kill it, but I do not find spider spawning. You got it. Good job.
Whew. Pay for packs.
No, I assume you're gonna, I'm going to tell you. I've done that before. I've cost myself a game by telling them, pay for your packs. All right, so that was basically what the deck's supposed to do, except... one turn too slow.
One more hour.
Yeah. Well, okay, so sideboards.
Brian, you got 2-1?
Yes, you got 2-1. I sided out these guys and 4 lightning axes because they kill actual nothing in your deck except Azusa and Colony Garden tokens. And these things don't really do much. Necroplasm for a Colony Garden token is not rough. Yeah, that's, it turns out not to do anything, but holy crap, rest in peace.
Yeah.
That's pretty good, I hear.
So
I sided combo pieces.
My question to you is, why didn't you attack my hand?
Attack your hand? It has retrace, and I didn't have any lands at hand. I have to.
After you hit the land.
After I hit the lightning rod?
Yeah. When you were getting 3 lands.
See, I think I was tapped out at the time.
You actually discarded.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. I paid 2 for life, and then the other one came in tapped. So I didn't have any mana to do it then. And on the next turn...
well, retrace is this discard, right?
Yeah, discard a land from you.
So rather than discarding those 2 lands, you could have played that.
I could have, but I have to discard 3 cards in order to get a Phantasmagorian's ability. And what I could have done there is kept a land in hand and instead discarded...
Not with the
Army of the Damned.
There was a turn where you had 9 cards in your hand and you discarded 2 lands.
Did I?
Yeah. I started out my high play package.
Okay. Playing Ryan. Alright, so we're already starting the next turn.
Yeah.
Let's see, I'll look back at that. I'm sure that I had a reason at the time, but...
I'm sure you did, but it was something that I noticed.
Fair enough.
Okay.
So there's so little time, we're just going to bleed straight into the next episode. See you later. I'm trying to find that last card that I sided before we get to the next one. Oh yeah, it was Ghost Court. So I sided in 4 Ancient Stirrings, 3 Grains of Prime, and Ghost Court. There it is. And that's how we roll. And I'll see you later.